guys, it's your girl Keijin Sweet here, back again with another video. Period. I think I'm gonna start saying that when I, you know, first come onto my videos, because I have been saying that for the past few videos. So I think that's gonna be my new little intro, whatever you wanna call it. I kinda like it. I'm kinda vibing with it, you know what I mean? But anyways, so today I'm basically gonna be bringing you guys along so I can do this weight gain journey. I've been wanting to do it for a very long time. And now since we're on quarantine, I have time to actually do it. And I'll tell you the reason why I said that later in the video. This is why you guys clicked on this video, because you guys want to hear about this magical syrup that helps you gain weight. So before we even start, I want to tell you guys, it does help you gain weight. Like, it really does genuinely help you gain weight. So I'm going to explain all that to you guys a little later on in the video. So before we start, I just want to tell you guys that I am not insecure about my body in any way, shape, or form. I love myself. I'm not very skinny to where I need to gain weight. This is just because how I, you know, want my body and how I picture my body to be. You know, summertime is coming, all right? Summertime is coming. We like 2 months away, and I'm trying to be summertime fine. And if you want to get thick fast, this is for you. Like, this is for you. So all my sisters, all my girlies that's out there and they're like struggling to gain weight, and people keep telling you just eat and sleep. Girl, we all eat and sleep. Like, that does not work. I'm gonna be telling you guys about this. So I'm just gonna read this side right here. It's basically like, it says composition basically, and it just tells you like the list of how to take it basically. So basically it just tells you each 5 milliliter contains, and I can't say all these big words, so I'm not gonna sit here and try to read them. But yeah, it has like all of these, you know, ingredients, whatever. You guys, if you want to and you buy it and you really want to search it up, you can search up like all the ingredients or what it does to your body or whatever. But it says the color is sunset yellow, and it says the usual dosage, and it says for children 2 to 6 years old to take 5 milliliters 2 to 3 times daily before. So when you do take this, you do have to eat. Obviously, you know, you just can't, you know, take it and gain weight automatically, but you guys do have to eat. So you take it, you eat your meal, and you relax. Basically, that's how it works. So then it says 7 to 14 years old, take 10 milliliters 2 to 3 times daily before food. And then it says adults, which would be obviously 15 or whatever age, take 3 times daily before food, 10 milliliters as well. So I got the 200 milliliter bottle. I'm gonna take it off for you guys. I'm trying to see what other stuff that it has on here that might be important that you guys want to know, but like, it doesn't really say anything. So on this side it says, caution, some individuals may feel drowsy when first taking a peppermint syrup. If this happens, they should not drive a vehicle or operate machinery or appliances requiring alertness. So starting off with that, basically it does make you really, really tired. So that's one of the main side effects. It makes you really, really sleepy. So usually I'll eat first, because you don't have to take it after you eat. You can eat first then take it, or you can take it and then eat. So usually I'll eat whatever and then I'll take it, and then like you'll be on your phone or you'll be doing whatever, and then like 30 minutes later, not even, sometimes 20 minutes, like it happens fast, you start feeling yourself get really, really sleepy, and then like out of nowhere you're just knocked out, like knocked out cold, like sleeping. And I'm telling you that this will be the best sleep that you would ever have. Like, this will be beyond the best sleep that you will ever have. So yeah, it does make you really, really sleepy. So if you like work on certain days, I wouldn't recommend you taking it. Or if you have to go to school, don't take it. Like, if you just plan on going out with your friends or whatever, do not take it, because you will be asleep, girl. So yeah, if you guys have anything really important to do that day, I wouldn't recommend taking it, because honestly with this, like, it's not to say, oh, you take it and you'll be asleep for 1 or 2 hours. Sometimes you could be asleep for 3 hours. Not to say that you will be asleep for a long period of time, like you'll be taking a nap, like an actual nap. So yeah, basically, this is just for like a day when you have like a day to yourself or a day off. Or like I said, we're in quarantine, so I have a lot of time to just sleep. Like I can just eat and sleep, wake up and do it again, because you know, I'm not really doing anything during this quarantine. So yes, like I said, if you're doing something special that day, do not take this, I'm telling you. Unless, you know, you take it in the morning and you know what you have to do is later at night, I wouldn't, you know, really recommend it still. Because even when you do wake up from your nap, sometimes your body still feels really tired. Because basically how it helps you gain weight is it makes you hungry and it makes you tired. So when you wake up, you go and you eat, and then you, if you take it again, you're gonna go right back to sleep. And that's how you put on a lot of pounds, which is really, really a smart way. Because you know, sleeping at night or even taking your little cat naps, like that's really not gonna help you. If you're really sleepy during the day and you're just, you know, just laying down, eating, waking up, doing the same thing again, and then you know, this is really gonna help you gain weight. So like if you're just doing that, you're gonna really gain weight from this. Okay, before I actually open it and show you guys this serum, I just want to say that this is $12 from a store that I got. It's near me. It's a Korean store, basically like a like you ever see like those fruit stand stores, it's that. And I got it for $12 from there. And if you don't have one of those near you, I think you can order it off of Amazon, or you can just search up Apetamin. I'll basically, if you guys really want, I'll just try to like find where you can order it from, and I'll put the link down below in the description bar so you guys can get it. So now that I got that out, I'm gonna open it now. Okay, so when you get your bottle, it does have like a little, I guess, instructions. I never read it, but a little bit of background information on the medicine. And it basically says for like people that has loss of appetite or poor eating habits. It says people that have anorexia or patients experiencing loss of appetite during, I can't pronounce that word. I'm not gonna sit here and try to look dumb trying to pronounce this word. Like some of these words, they have like really big words. Like all the vitamins and certain like medicines that they use in here. I don't want to say medicines because I don't want to scare anybody off, because like I said, it's like basically vitamins. So I don't want to say like medicine to scare you guys off, but yeah, it has like a lot of stuff in it that I cannot pronounce. So if you guys are very like cautious on what you guys put in your body, I would definitely search it up. This is the Apetamin bottle. Like I said, I got the 200 milliliter bottle, which is basically small, but then it's still a lot, because if you think about it, it looks like it's a little bit. When you buy the bottle, it basically only comes up to like right here. I'm trying to show you guys. So basically only comes up to like right here, so it's not filled up all the way to the top. But guys, this is really a lot of syrup if you really think about it. And it's like, they say vitamin syrup, but like to me it's kind of like a little bit watery for it to be syrup. Like when you say syrup, you're thinking about like pancake syrup. Like it's not the same. Okay, so they give you this, which is like a little cap, and it basically has 5 milliliter, 10 milliliter, and 15 milliliters on the cap. So basically what you do is you pour how much you have to pour. Obviously I'm gonna use 10 milliliters. If you take this for like over a month or whatever, and you think that you're not getting enough weight with the 10 milliliters, they do have 15 milliliters, which you can take. I wouldn't really say to take that, because this helps you gain weight. Like if you take this for 1 week, I haven't been taking it constantly. I have taken it, say I'll take it one time a day, and I'll take a long nap and wake up, eat, whatever. And if you do this like 2 or 3 times a week, you're definitely gonna put on weight. I'm, for this journey, since I'm gonna be showing you guys basically my weight like every week or so, I'm gonna try to take it 3 times a day, or at least 2 times a day, like in the morning when I wake up and before I go to bed. That's another thing too that I want to really, you know, bring up to you guys. If I was you, and you like, you know, you want to do stuff during your day, or like you have certain people you want to talk to during your day, I would definitely take it at night, because it would help you sleep through the night. Like if you guys have problems sleeping, you see how like sometimes, you know, we go to sleep 3 o'clock in the morning, 4 o'clock in the morning, you know, you want to go to sleep but your body is just not helping you sleep, you can actually also take this, because it really does put you to sleep. But this is really for weight gain, so like if you're just taking it to go to sleep, I wouldn't really recommend that, but it does help you go to sleep. So yeah, you just pour it in the cap, toss it back. It's not really nasty. The flavor is like, it's kind of like an orangey. I can't really explain it. It says the color is sunset yellow, and that's how it tastes, like yellow. It tastes like yellowish. I can't really explain. So it's not really nasty. It doesn't really leave a nasty aftertaste in your mouth, but you do want to wash it down with some juice or something. So yeah, you just take this, eat, go to sleep, wake up, do it again. So my friend has been taking this constantly, and she's gained 5 pounds in I think 1 week. It's just taking this and eating. So for people that, you know, have really problems gaining weight, that might be a lot to you guys. Like me, 5 pounds, girl, that is a lot. So I'm gonna be basically, you know, like I said, just showing you guys, and we're gonna gain weight. We're gonna show you guys if this really works, because it may not work for everyone, but I know it worked for me because I have gained a few pounds from this. But if you do not constantly take it, like say you do want to keep the weight on, you might have to finish the bottle for you to actually keep the pounds on. If you take it for 1 week and then stop, the pounds will come off, because, you know, unless you continue to eat and, you know, I guess like not be active and stuff, the pounds will stay on. But if not, you will lose the weight. I'm so excited to show you guys my journey on how I'm gonna get, you know, sick or whatever. So I hope you guys do actually, you know, buy this and try to like participate with me, because I'm telling you, it does work. And like I said, the only main side effect is really drowsiness. Like, it really does make you sleepy, so it's nothing really big to worry about. So if I was you, I would, you know, consider buying this. So I'm trying to give myself a month. I'm trying to get to like 145 the most. I'm not trying to be 150, 160, 170, 180. It's nothing wrong with that either, because I want to be thicker than a snicker. Like, I want to be thick, like you could see it, period. But yeah, so I'm trying to go for 145, and like I said, I'm gonna try to like put a picture of how much I weigh right now at the moment, and then we're gonna keep going from there. Like, I'm gonna take it for a week. What's today? I think today's Friday. So next Friday, I'm gonna try to come back and show you guys again how much I weigh. Like, every time, I'm just gonna show you guys how much I weigh. So, like I said, we're gonna just start our journey, whatever. Yeah, if you guys like this video, make sure you hit that like button, comment down below, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. I have to try it out. This is a coconut and rose milk facial serum. It says it moisturizes and rejuvenates the skin, and it says for all skin types. So as you can see, like, it's basically like the little droplet one, and I just had to pick it up because it's coconut and rose milk. Like, oh my god, I think that this is really gonna be a good moisturizer, and I just can't wait to, like, just, you know, drop it on my face. Like, oh my god, I can't wait to try this.